He trained Roger Mayweather right there. Yes, Jesse Reed. What do you think about him? What do you think about Virgil Hill?
One of the greatest.
One of the, why? What made him so great? For the youngsters who are going
to
watch
it. What made him the greatest, he wasn't afraid to fight anybody. And he had great boxing skills along with he was a good fighter. I have a great respect for him.
And you know what else is crazy? We're here at a tournament in Oxnard, and he came all the way to here to be with his fighters.
He's a true fighter, a true person. Good man.
What do you think about Floyd Mayweather?
Well, great fighter. I mean, you know, it's hard to say. I mean, he's at the top of the heat. I just think that him and Manny need to fight before it's too late.
Well, any message to your fans if they're watching, Virgil Hill fans?
Stay tuned.
You're not making a comeback, are you?
You never know.
There you have it, Virgil Hill, one of the greatest of all time. Hey, he said he may do a comeback.
I thought they don't call it a comeback.
Yeah, come back, you had to stop. I never stopped. It just took a long layoff.
What do fans tell you when they run into you at the different fights at the gym and they see you? Virgil, we loved your favorite fight. What's their favorite fight when they talk to you?
Like, oh, everybody talks about the Roy Jones fight, the one I lost. And I got my rib broke. And you got punch of the year, you know. So, you know, the first thing that pops up on YouTube is that fight. So they always want to talk about that. Oh, did that hurt and this and that? I'm like, yeah.
Does it hurt when someone punches you like that and breaks your rib?
Yeah, I mean, if you don't, you a liar. I mean, shit. It hurts when my wife kicks my ass. I can tell me.
That's the worst.
You see what I'm saying?
Then you're humiliated.
Yeah.
But you stay close to the game. You didn't just disappear and like ride the horse into the sunset. Why are you still here? Why are you still active with it?
I love boxing. I love the purity of it. You know, I mean, I think all MMA has done is made us, you know, we're not the knuckle draggers now, you know, and, you know, we're pugilists, and if you look up the word, it's the art of boxing, and so there's no purest form, pure form in art than this, and see these kids out here with the talent level that they have is just remarkable.
What also this year, the Olympics are coming, 2012. It's been a very long time. Andre Ward, the last American to win gold. Why do you think that is? How come we haven't?
Well, because the whole program is not conducive to American fighters. I don't see the amateur program now doesn't do anything for kids that are going to turn pro. Back when I fought, it was a 10-point must system. You know, the only difference that you did in the amateurs and you did in the pros, you just went more rounds. It was all kind of conducive, semi-pro, so to speak. And now they got the point system. And-